we move with a transducer from the right thyroid bed to lateral. A muscle fiber is demonstrated first, and now there is a moderately hypocagenic mass in the right supraclavicular fossa. The lesion presents microcalcifications and cystic degeneration on the periphery. Both of these properties are relatively specific for a papillary carcinoma. The node is round and lacks a regular hilum. An irregularly increased, type 3 vascular pattern is shown.